Sarah, Anwar. You've come here today in the midst of your loved ones, your family, and dear friends for a ceremony of consecration and dedication to pledge your lives to one another. You are drawn together because of the values learned from your parents and grandparents, separately arrived at, but amazingly similar. And you stand together today as a testament to the universality of the ethics of our fathers. Your parents, your family, your friends are here brimming with feelings of love and joy for